Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Government can block our instruments?
Certainly, sir. And Command wants to know where they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet. Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cap?
Negative, too small.
Damages RNG, as usual.
Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
I'm under fire!
Need a better angle. Look at that.
Okay, that's pretty fast.
I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming.
Okay, explain to me how my nade. And my first nade there did no damage to the core. Explain, please. I would love an explanation from literally anyone. You can be a literal fucking dog and type it out. Please.
Are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
I agree.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon guy was gone.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Actually, you know how the top of the thing is like part of the shield hitbox or whatever? Like the very top of it. Nice miss. Yep, Like, what do you call it? This thingy. There's no way you can just throw a nade in there and kill the core. The shield definitely extends up there, right?